did school fail you or you failed school?
School failed me. School's failing entrepreneurs every single day.
Because?
Because it's not built for entrepreneurship. It's built for workers. You know, if you're being taught to play within the lines, and there's nothing being taught that maps to the entrepreneurial market. As a matter of fact, my biggest cynicism when I sit across an entrepreneur today is if they are too successful at school.
Wasn't as good.
Because what I've learned over the last 5 to 7 years, and by the way, in the last 2 or 3 years, I've taken a step back on this because there's too many entrepreneurial friends who've gone to great schools that have been successful. So this is not a blanket statement, but I will tell you that in a world of private schools, in a world of mommy and daddy having a lot of connections, that when you go from 12, 15, 18 years of that ecosystem and you go into a market and you create an app, the market doesn't give a crap who your dad is. The market responds to your product. And a lot of these kids have not been able to take the punch in the mouth that comes along with entrepreneurship.